After pressing the buzzer, you are saying it. Please repeat the question. -5.3. It's the wrong answer. That is electricity. Answer is electricity. Now, the next question for the buzzer round is, listen carefully and press the buzzer only after you understand the question. There is a feather and a rock that were dropped from the same point or height from the moon. Which would hit the ground first? A feather and a rock are dropped. Second team. Yes, this is the correct answer. They will hit the ground at the same time. Plus 10 points for the second team. Yes, we are done with the second round, that is the buzzer round. We move on to the next round. The next round is audio-visual round. We are waiting for the scores. These are the final scores. Stellar Champs 5 points. Team 3 Maxonics -5 points. And the Skyscrapers, they are leading with 20 points. Still 2 rounds are remaining. Next we have an audio visual round. It is for each team, there is no buzzer. You have to identify the picture. 10 marks, there is no negative marking. No, this is not the passing round. One minute is the time you have to identify the picture in 1 minute. This is for the Wonderwiz team. Name the scientist who invented the telephone.
Lord Rahman.
Yes. Plus 5 points for the team 1. This is not the buzzer round. Can we have a question for the second team? He was the recipient of Nobel Prize for Physics in
1970. C.D. Raman.
Yes. Is the correct answer. Plus 10 points. This is question for the third team. He was a scientist who invented motion picture camera and light bulb. Thomas Alva Edison is the correct answer. This is the question for Skyscrapers. He got the Nobel Prize in Physiology and Medicine in 1945 for the discovery of penicillin, the antibiotics. Anyone from the audience? Anyone from the audience?
Alexander!
Correct answer. Can we have the scores after the third round? These are the final scores. Wonderwiz at 15 points, Stellar Champs 15 points, Maxonics 5 points, and the Skyscrapers are still leading with 20 points. Now, this is the last round for the technical quiz, that is rapid fire round. 8 questions will be asked from each team in 2 minutes. They have to answer the 8 questions in 2 minutes. There is no negative marking. 2 points for the correct answer. You can earn at the maximum 16 points in this round.
Questions for the first team is, study of life in outer space is known as
astrology.
सेकंड टीम मेंबर और रोम
रैम
रैम प्रोसीड
जस्ट गिव मी ओनली वन आंसर रोम द वायर इनसाइड एन इलेक्ट्रिक बल्ब इज नोन एज
टंगस्टन वायर फ्यूज
व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड
फिलामेंट
Atlantic Ocean is the biggest ocean on the earth. True or false?
False.
Audience, please cooperate.
Not included.
Spider has six legs.
False.
What does BIOS stand for? BIOS.
Basic input output
system.
Basic input output system.
Correct answer. Did the Eiffel Tower open in 1789 or 1889?
1889.
Correct answer. Wright brothers invented what?
Aeroplane.
Plane. Aeroplane.
Correct answer.
Audience, please don't tell the answers. You are spoiling the technical quiz. Six answers are correct for the World of His team. That means 12 points. The audience, please don't tell the answers. Now the rapid fire round for Stellar Champs. The first question is.